Japanese Alps. Japan is full of diverse and unique places waiting to be explored. For many, Japan stands on the top of the list of places to visit. Japan is one of my favorite countries to explore, and I had the pleasure to visit once more. I'll be traveling to this amazing country, visiting 7 different cities, and trying to cram all the essentials into a 2-week itinerary. And I'll be sharing it all with the goal to help you explore this fascinating country. Here's how I spent 14 days in Japan. Here's an overview of the journey ahead. We arrived in Osaka, Kitchen of Japan, a city famous for both food and nightlife.
Paborito mo Japan ako, no? Paborito ko Switzerland. Iba-iba tayo pala, no? Gusto. Ikaw rin, anong gusto mong country ra? Paris? Ah, France. Iyo, me, anong gusto mo talaga na country? Wala kang gusto. Oh, eh, pwede. Ano, kaganda lang ito.
Train kasi talaga ang sa Japan.
We're exploring the old town.